From the very beginning, I love healthcare field. Maybe it's because inspired by my mom. My mom passed away 10 years ago, and she was a breast cancer patient. At that point of time, I was thinking like, what I can do for my mom or maybe from other people that really need help. I want to go into this healthcare field and I want to do something that can directly or indirectly affect or save patients. If cannot, at least for a doctor to have a better clinical decision. My name is Hock Seng. I'm 29 years old. I came from Malaysia and I have been working in Roche Diagnostics Asia Pacific for close to 5 years. And I started as a fresh grad field service engineer and now I am a senior engineer. Our core responsibility is always to provide quality after-sales service, for example, instrument installation, instrument relocation, instrument commissioning, preventive maintenance, predictive maintenance, and apart from this, we need to respond to ad hoc or breakdown call, which can come in at any point of time. And because of this, we need to be on standby or on call for 24/7 so that we are ready to help when customer needs our help. Normally, we would leave our home and go to customer site at 8:30 to start our service job. After we finish our job, depends on your schedule. If let's say you still have another job pending, then you have to go ahead. Normally, we will reach home around 7 or 8, but you might receive one or two or even more calls at the night time or in the midnight. And if you are lucky, you can solve through the phone, then you can have a good rest time. Else, you will have to go down to customer site to start servicing, troubleshooting, and spend some time with customer and resume your daily work the next day. With the increase in the installation volume, but a reduce in the manpower, things is getting harder because during that period of time, the social responsibility, social distancing, everything kicks in. So our team split into two to avoid each other. And apart from this, our customer, they also start to manage and limit the number of vendors that can work in the laboratory. And during our lockdown, we also find no place to take a rest or have our meal. So most of the time, we will just have a quick bite in our car or at the corner where no one sees. When the very first COVID case struck Singapore back in January 2020, and when the numbers of the COVID case keep on increasing, my parents, my family's members, they even asked me to go back to Malaysia because Malaysia has less COVID cases and it sounds safer. But I told them that it is my duty as a service engineer to not escape from the problem, as in to not give any excuse and not doing your work. From the very first day when we put on our Roche engineer uniform, no matter what time the calls come in, it is our responsibility, our commitment to attend to the call, making sure that our instrument is ready, is there when our patients, doctor, or the customer needs them. For me, it is nothing more meaningful than bring value to the patients, to the healthcare, to the society, and to the country.